So, we have seen that the Crystal Crown is our best armor. Or I need to make more. Blazing Stone, Frost Stone. Okay. I do believe.
Six.
Well, we can make two. My God. All right, let's get two more blazing stones, quick. I mean, there's no. I mean, really, we don't. No, we don't need it. Fuck it. Fuck it, man. I don't fucking care anymore. It's like, fuck's sake, we've done like everything we've needed to do this playthrough. Like, all that's left. I mean, truly, just needs like Ray of Light. Maybe Goofy. I mean, he needs more I mean, like, a little bit more magic, I guess. So fast, like, not even kidding. It's gonna take like no time at all, I don't think.
My home.
Is this my island?
I can't go.
this world has been connected.
What was that?
Tied to the darkness. Soon to be completely eclipsed. There is so very much to learn. You understand so little. A meaningless effort. One who knows nothing can understand nothing.
Real quick, let's check the journal. Everything's all complete. I think we're just gonna do like a. Oh, can't really read it. Okay, well, I think this one.
This tiny place. To the heart seeking freedom, this island is a prison, surrounded by water. And so this boy sought out to escape from his prison.
What the fuck is happening?
He sought a way to cross over into other worlds, and he opened his heart to darkness.
What the hell is going on?
Riku!
Yo, hello?
Don't bother. Your voice can no longer reach him where he is. His heart belongs again to darkness. All worlds begin in darkness. And all so end. The heart is no different. Darkness sprouts within it. It grows, consumes it. Such is its nature.
I don't know what the fuck.
In the end, every heart returns to the darkness whence it came. You see, darkness is the heart's true essence.
That's not true! The heart may be weak, and sometimes it may even give in.
I don't know what the fuck.
But I've learned that deep down there's a light that never goes out.
What the fuck is that?
So you have come this far, and still you understand nothing. Every
Yo.
Light must fade. Every heart return to darkness.
Come, Guardian. Come, Guardian.
Come, Guardian. Submit! Submit! Come, open your heart. Come, open your heart. Come, open your heart.
Come on!
Come, open your heart. Come, open your heart.
Hey, I didn't even realize that that was there. I have a
behold the endless abyss.
Within it lies the heart of all worlds.
Kingdom Hearts.
Kingdom Hearts. Look as hard as you are able. You'll not find even the smallest glimmer of light. From those dark depths are all hearts born. Even yours. Darkness conquers all!
Fantasy ass shit.
Whoa!
Giving up already? Come on, Sora. I thought you were stronger than that.
Fly, fly.
Turn to darkness!
Wind! Come on!
Welcome to darkness! Turn to darkness!
Heal!
All shall be!
Take that! Ha! Ha! Come on!
Turn to darkness!
Wind!
Turn to darkness! Still confused, then perhaps this will enlighten you.
Defend!
Welcome to darkness, Sophia.
Heal!
All shall be!
Ha! 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 Ha!
It is.
is futile. The Keyblade alone cannot seal the door to darkness. Kingdom Hearts, fill me with the power of darkness.
Stop staring at Kid Russian! Huh?
Heartless!
Hurry!
I can't...
Don't give up! Come on, Sora! Together we could do it!
Okay.
Now, Sora, let's close this door for good.
Close that trap.
But...
Don't worry. There will always be a door to the light.
Sora, you can trust King Mickey.
Now, they're coming.
Donald, Goofy, thank you.
Switch to CG.
Kairi! Sora! Kairi! Remember what you said before? I'm always with you too. I'll come back to you. I promise!
I know you will!
You walk away, you don't.
man, I never used Genie or Simba or, like, fuck. They're just completely unnecessary. Simba, Genie, Mushu, Dumbo. Completely unnecessary. Not here yet. We're not there yet. Tifa! Tifa!
Real boy! Real boy!
Real boy!
Oh.
Starring come on. Yeah, I pretty much knew we were gonna be fine. Like, like as soon as you're like that freaking powerful at the end of the game with the ultimate weapons and everything, there's no saving him. Handsome in the world of darkness. Okay. What the fuck is it called?
World of Darkness, I think. But anyhow, there's no saving them. They're done. They're dead. We know what this means. We already knew about this one. We know this one. It's a little more high quality than before.
We've got to find Riku and King Mickey.
But where do we start looking for that there door to the light?
Huh? Huh?
Pluto?
Hey, Pluto! Where have you been?
Huh?
Gosh, that's the king's seal!
He literally disappeared, like...
Have you seen King Mickey?
After he licked us awake. I don't remember seeing him again.
Guys, let's go!
Wall break! Oh my god! Wait, I think I have some. But it's still fragment. Thank you. Novice player, final mix master, proud player. Oh, yeah. Undefeated. Without using a continue! Yes! Our list defeated 8,468 times defeated. Fucking donut. Because I loaded. Attacks deflect 1,134 times hit by enemy, 2,392. Total ISM 47. Party member knockouts. 73. Mm-hmm. I don't care about my friend. But, well. As far as I know, real quick, looking at the achievies, what I have left is like, there's unchanging and like a there's unchanging armor, which is don't change my equipment, and then speed run it, get it done in 15 hours. But I think we're gonna go ahead and get an hour more or less of playtime of Chain of Memories.